You know, the truth can hurt you, or the truth can change you. But what I'd like to know is, what would the truth do to you?
Just wanna be happy, but if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame if I'm not happy.
Say it.
Wasted time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me.
Now see, you can
cry yourself to sleep,
or you can eat,
shout and raise your hand.
But the truth is,
it won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
Preach.
If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way.
See, don't get stuck in how you feel.
Don't get stuck in how you feel.
Let Jesus take the wheel.
Jesus,
He already knows the road you need to take. But the question is,
do you want to be happy?
I like that part there. Say it again.
Don't you want to be happy?
Now this next verse just says right here, it says,
just want to be happy.
But if I keep on giving my heart,
but if I keep on giving my heart
for people
to tear apart,
listen, the truth is,
the healing will never start. So I can be happy.
Tell them, y'all.
Will I ever be happy?
Now see, you can
cry yourself to sleep,
or you can even
shout and raise your hand.
But the truth of the matter is, nothing will change till you understand. Oh.
If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing,
it's time for you
to
move on out the way. Listen, you've been in that spot way too long.
Don't get stuck.
It over to Jesus.
He
already knows the road you need to take. It's so easy to complain. Addicted to the pain. You give everything you have, but yet. But I'm so glad He knows how I feel.
Thank you.
If you let Him take the wheel, the love you need, He's already gave. But the question is, the Bible says, I've come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. So the next time you're going through something, just look in the mirror and say these words here.
Say yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
If you're tired of going in the same circle,
say yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
If you're tired of making the same mistake,
say yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
If you're ready to go to your next. Figure it out, but I'm ready now.
Just wanna be happy.
Now I want everybody in the audience, get your hands up. Put your hands in there and wave them like this. Come on.
Wanna be happy.
Wanna be happy. I wanna